That we might all remember his love and his gift for each of us. Come to the table. Come and eat. Come and drink. To take away any spiritual hunger or thirst. Let us prepare for communion by singing hymn number 49, From All That Dwell.